News Network. TFNN. Headline News Update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. It's Thursday, 10 a.m. Eastern time, 30 minutes into the trading day. And we got markets climbing to the positive. Lots of rhetoric out there having to do with the U.S. talks with China. We just have a tweet from President Trump saying he will meet the vice premier of China tomorrow. The market accelerating up from there. You have the S&Ps right now positive by 17 points, trading at 29.36. We're actually as low as, I believe, 28.82. So you're talking about 55 points above the overnight low that it spiked to last night. NASDAQ right now up 53 points at 79.56. You have the Dow up 166 points at 26,512. Oil right now positive as well, up 82 cents at 53.39. And you got the gold contract pulling back as the markets accelerated higher. Gold actually now under 1,500 at 14.99.60. And the dollar index, negative 277 ticks at 98.841. And we're getting some lower price and higher yield in the bond with the 30-year, negative 11 ticks, 130.29. The 10-year, negative 11 ticks, 130.29. The 30-year, minus a full point and one tick, 162.17. We start things off. Let's jump over to the charts. We'll start it off with the indices. There's your Dow 30, currently trading 26,459. You see when the futures opened last night at about 6 o'clock p.m. Eastern time, markets accelerate to a low of just about 26,000. We're now approaching 500 Dow points above that level. And there's the recent pop on President Trump's tweet saying that he will meet the vice premier tomorrow at the White House. That news just breaking at about 9:59 or even about 11 minutes ago. So that'd be about 9:50 a.m. Eastern time. NASDAQ 100, much the same, 77.54. We were actually under 7,600 last night. So you're talking about 160 NASDAQ 100 points from that low. S&Ps reaching a low of, as I thought, about 28.82 in the S&Ps. We're now trading a solid 57 S&P points above that low. Crude oil, pretty similar to market. We make it to a low last night of $51.45. We're now approaching $2 above that level at 53.24. There's gold, inverse in the market, dipping on that news, currently at 14.99. And the euro-US dollar, 110.19. Stay tuned, folks. Come back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Live programming all day at TFNN. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.